Evacuations in place for red apple fire burning in Chelan County. The Washington State Fire Marshal's Office says state resources are being mobilized to help fight the red apple fire. They estimate the fire to be 1,000 acres in size and is threatening 234 homes as well as orchards and a power substation. The red apple fire is burning roughly 1,000 acres according to the Department of Natural Resources. Level 3 evacuations, go now, don't wait, are in place for every resident and business on the north side of Easy Street from U.S. Highway 297 all the way to Warm Springs Canyon Road. Level 2 evacuations, get set, are in place for all residents and businesses above Easy Street from Red Apple Road to Eagle Rock. Level 1 evacuations, be aware of surroundings, are in place for those in the area of Red Apple Road on the northeast side of Highway 297 and the south side of Easy Street from Monitor to Highway 297. By Ohme Garden Road, Chelan County Emergency Management says that the Red Cross will be opening a shelter at the Seventh-day Adventist Church, 508 N Western Avenue, in Wenatchee for anyone who has had to evacuate.